Thank you. Look at that, will you? My new best friend coming through with the elk antlers. And you. Alright then. Let's see how mean a hunter you really are. How about dealing with a situation that even I'm a little leery of?
My blade, my life. Choose your next contribution to our cause. My blade, my life. Choose your next contribution to our cause.
Crazy times. Everyone's busted.
But it is! What can a daft barkeep contribute?
That's what there's. Maybe. I've been thinking of making a special brew. There's barley stores out in Dayspring Mills. It's good stuff. If you could get that barley, that'd be something.
Are you the envoy from Windsward, then? And you bring us stone blocks to boot. Well, hello you. Unfortunately, this is not the time. We have matters to straighten out. Why is it that in times of trouble, people are so quick to doubt their leaders? I suppose I will never understand.
Waded through the wizard at Dayspring Mills just for my barley? Still can't get over. So I hope it don't seem. There was this Chef Giroux in Hilltop. He had the most amazing recipe. Hilltop's gone to the corrupted now, but if I could get that brew recipe and some Hilltop hops, that would be like the best thing ever.
Regardless of who's in charge here, yes, the timber is sound, but the iron bindings are many decades old and rusted. If you could mine some magnetite from Letting's pit, I can reinforce the walls.
Why is it that in times of... Of course, there is. Well, now, that was fast. Oh, silly me, you haven't been yet. Fish from Forlac, charcoal from Legend's Pit.
Must you be just another dark shadow cast across me? Be gone, dark barbarian. Thank you.